My life is not accepted. Neither availeth me in comparison of the lives and liberty of the truth and the servants of the living God, for which in love and meekness I sought you. Yet nevertheless with wicked hands have you put two of them to death, which makes me to feel that the mercies of the wicked is cruelty. I rather choose to die than to live. This letter to the Massachusetts General Court was written after Mary Dyer watched two of her companions hung and a rope placed about her own neck. At the last moment, she was reprieved, but continued to courageously defy the Puritan leadership. She stated, "I came to keep blood guiltiness from you, desiring you to repeal the unrighteous and unjust law of banishment upon pain of death made against the innocent servants of the Lord." Mary Dyer was hung on Boston Common, June 1st, 1660. Thanks to her courage and that of other Quaker missionaries, only one more life would be taken before the law was repealed. With courage and blood, these Quakers ensured that the future of religious liberty in America would grow and thrive. Simple Gifts, the well-known Quaker spiritual, speak specifically of this freedom.